So if you would say, Sewell, what's the big issue? The big issue is this. I need him in the morning. I need him in the afternoon. I need him in the evening. I need him in the midnight hour. And I need you. I need the car next to me. I need the car in front of me. I need the car behind me to be reminded that we are in this together. Our actions are speaking louder than our words right now. Your neighbor saw you get in the car today, and they saw you with your Bible, and they said, why are they getting in their car? Why do they have the Bible? It's the same reason why you are going to Home Depot, the same reason why you are going to get carry out. You have a need, and since you have a need, you are getting in your vehicle, making sure you can get that essential service. And I don't know about you, this is an essential service. I know there's somebody that came into a drive-in service that wants to give them some praise. Come on, honk your horn and give them glory.